be her portion of the meeting. So at this time, we ask that you come forward, state your name and address. You have 5 minutes to address your problems or concerns. If we ask that you do not try to challenge us, we will get back to you on these items that are your concerns. And if there's any groups that would like to make a statement, we ask that you appoint a spokesman for that group so that everybody's time will be spent wisely. So at this time, are there any citizens to be heard?
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
I'm Joe Johnson, and I was born and reared in Valdosta, Lawrence County, Georgia. I picked cotton, cropped tobacco, and also taught school. I don't complain. I'm 77 years old. Now you imagine the check that I get. You are taking 5% of it on your water bill. $10 for late charge. I go along with that. But now imagine 77 years old and you taking $35 from my check. That's almost 5%. I could live a little bit better if you would just put it this way. $25 for late for reconnection fee. Some of us have minds that we tend to forget. And it's going to be charged to us, the late fee plus the $25. Now that's a total of $35 taken from the little measly check that we get to live on. We 75 and over can hardly get a job. Nobody wants to hire a person 75 years old, much less 77. And I thank God for it because he has given me much more than he promised. But I'm asking you, city fathers, to think about it. If you're going to charge $25 for reconnection fee, then I see no reason why you should charge $10 for late fee, because if you're going to charge, if it's cut off, you're going to get the $25. But to have that $10 there, and think about it, being a senior citizen, some of you know what I mean. You sit there, you decide what's good for us. You are the city fathers, and so we come to you for help. Those of us who get this little measly check, you know what it's all about. You, most of you up there are 65 and older. So now you just think about it. This is all I ask you to do. Just think about it. Can you do that, Hans? Gail?
What is your address?
My address is 615 West Street. And I live in the lower level of the city. So I'm not complaining because of the water bill. The water bill sometimes don't be but $2. But you got the sanitation fee, which is $19. You got the sewage, which is $14. And then here comes the water bill, too. $2.35. And if you are 77 years old and tend to forget it, then you got to pay $35. When it's late anyway, why charge this $35 if you're going to be connected, the person who does it is still on the city payroll. You paying him. So cut one or the other. I'm begging you. You are the city fathers. You are the leader. You make up everything that happens in this city. So all I ask you to do is just think about it. Especially you, over 65, handsome. I'm expecting you to do that. Thank you so much.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir.